Firm.
Yeah.
November 15th.
Yeah, if you guys want, got one more spot, I'll play.
3:23 p.m.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah.
November 15th. Oh, gotta turn this off. Alright. Turn that noise off. And let's see, what do I need to play? Warrior!
I tried watching your stream, Chris, but all I saw was a... All I saw was a black screen.
Oh, just now?
Yeah, a few minutes ago.
Yeah, I was just trying to, play around with some settings to put up, like, frames per second and CPU usage and all that. So then I realized I could just press record instead of streaming, so that way it wouldn't notify everyone.
Yeah. Or you make an alt account, Chris. That's the other way to do it. Like a test account.
Yeah, I guess I could. I think I'm leaning more towards just recording it and then like editing it later. My blades are because yours. I don't like talking while I'm playing.
Yeah.
Like blocks 50% of my, you know, brain usage.
Yeah. It's hard. Don't get me wrong. I know what it's like.
Yeah. So I can't, and plus I can't really explain like why I'm doing something. I'm just doing it because that's what I think I should be doing.
Why did you pick up that wrench? Bitch, I wanted to.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, you know, if you wouldn't have picked up that wrench, you would have gotten 500 caps and I'd be like, I don't want to fucking know that.
Alright, vámonos. No magic on our team. Alright, friendly team, Sonya Thrall, Lily, Diablo, Vala, enemy team, Morales, Artanis, Thrall, Zag, and the Butcher.
I got the magic stick.
If the Butcher's on you, say so, and then just kite him. The rest of us can damage him. Let us know, pimps. We need to like single target him as soon as he starts charging. If all of us hit him.
What do you mean kite?
If he targets you, run away, because every time he hits you, he gets like 10, 20, 30% of his life back, so.
Oh, fly away. I gotcha.
You know, yeah, just keep walking in one direction that's towards safety, and then the rest of us just do damage to him. You'll have to make a decision to commit or leave.
I was trying to make sure you weren't, you know, making an Asian joke or something.
I like to fly kites too, Chris.
Flying kite motherfuckers, get out of my country. I don't even know what the... Goddamn. Alright.
Prepare yourself for battle. Heroes, choose a talent.
Here, come top, Chris, and I'll follow you around for a bit.
Alright.
You might want to let Thrall go up there solo, because the three of us can roam if we need be.
The battle begins in
us three can gank somebody
seconds.
Pretty darn good.
I think a friend could use some help.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Yeah, he's gotta wake up first.
Yeah, for now, just go there. Agree. You can fight. Go up there, Chris.
I think our friend could use some help.
What up, Tabby?
A dumb fifth guy.
Yeah, I probably helped you.
Of course.
Yeah, butcher and medic, bottom.
Okay.
Let's try to distract him.
Thrall?
Hey, Thrall. Good job, buddy.
Oh, lucky. Wow, like I had like 2 health. Should have spent to win him.
Nice job, Chris.
Lag in the middle, just so you know. She might be coming top.
I'm not gonna be able to do anything down here.
There, he finally woke up.
Our ally needs help.
He's coming down, Rick.
Hurry!
Go back and heal.
Alright, guys. Yeah, I'm gonna top off.
Hurry!
Come back.
I'm low on fury.
I'm low on fuel. I'm coming down to gank, Rick. I'm getting behind him. As soon as you get up, just go ham on him. Okay. He woke up. He was aware. Somehow he knew.
Oh, I go mid.
Yeah, you're better off mid. So.
Oh, here's a medic.
This guy's dumb, just so you know.
Here's a guard. Gather to
another butcher.
He's down below.
Yeah, watch out. Don't go there, Rick. Don't go headlong. There's 3 there already. Behind you, too, Rick. Behind you, too. Go. They're all there. Don't go. There. Now we can start.
It's rather violent.
Oh, that was a good blind. See that shit, Rick?
Save my life, dude.
Go. Top up.
Oh, you guys completely left. What happened?
Trying to kill that guy.
Oh, you're not. Yeah, you can't tank him. You can't tank him. You have to just walk back. There you go. They,
that was my bad.
They got the thing.
Alright, just the first one. Gotta kill out of this.
Choose your next one.
You're up on MP.
Need, Rick, can you switch me down here real quick?
Okay.
I'll go, because they're ranged, guys. I'll get them up there. Switch me. I can get middle, guys.
Gather tribute. I must have it.
Let's get on with it.
No, it was good hustle.
Oh, they're already here.
Bottom, Chris.
I wouldn't go. They're gonna set up another trap. Be careful. Just, we need the range people, yeah. Gotta act like. Gotta be there immediately. It's too late now. So they're just distracting us here. We're not gaining anything. We need to go bot. Everybody go bot. Up top is just creeps, but right down south we can gank. Just getting away with it. Okay, now we can go back to your lane. We just need a quick gank. They're all in the middle, 2 in the middle.
Now, someone ought to stop this hero.
Direct my fury.
If you wish my blessing, you'd better run.
Is it up here?
Hey, yeah, guys, gotta get up there. Hey, Snap, I shouldn't have started this.
Chris got these.
You guys gotta... Yeah, watch out. I'm coming. There you go. There you go, Chris. I'm coming.
There you go.
No, that was way too late.
Damn. There, Zach. I'm going from behind. Don't stop on her. I'm going on the medic. Chris, mount. You shall know my curse. The medic stuck. Then Zach. Then Zach. Right here. Artanis. Double kill.
Oh, that was awesome.
Get the boss. Come
your
to me.
Flesh is weak. Let's go take a murk kit.
Killing spree.
Agreed.
About to hit 10. Get ready. After this. No ganking after this. They'll have to, like, pay attention to us. The top is what we're losing, so just ignore that. Go gank middle! We should just gank. The boss will distract them.
Coming!
Get the medic. He's healing everybody.
You gotta back off. Do what you guys do. Yeah, we'll get you, Tabby.
The butcher is all by
himself. That's right, the butcher. South. The boss is still doing work. This is what we want, just force fights. Hold your ground, Rick, we're coming.
Towers. Nice job, Chris.
Middle lane.
Let's go, middle lane, he's got it. Throw.
Going up here.
They're smart.
Medic's up.
Okay, now play carefully. They're all up and we don't have the boss anymore.
I need mana.
Back off, all mid. I'm gonna get creeps.
Let's go take a merc kit.
I'm gonna go defend bottom.
I keep killing, but no loot comes. This
game makes no sense. A proud victory.
I'm gonna keep getting creeps.
Guys coming down to the bottom.
go bottom.
Right,
oh, we need a top. Go top. They're getting their boss.
Come on, Chris, you're by yourself.
Agreed. We only need one top. Well, it doesn't matter if we go down there. We won't be able to stop it.
Yeah, all four guys are.
No, they got their boss. Man, need some help down south.
Ever have that nightmare? I'm gonna do the same thing. Don't fight him. Just go for that boss. Every day. Why is he going that way? Sonya. They're coming to the boss, Rick. This way.
Three mid.
Okay, go mid.
I'm not that.
Who shall carry my face?
Wait, go to the... Yeah, there you go. Force the fight, force the fight. Ah, fuck. Go to the point. Rawls by himself, go to the point. I'll keep pushing you, somebody cap. Need to back off. I'm down. Watch out. Back off if you can. They're surrounding you.
Yeah.
You split up.
Yeah, I gotta go heal.
Don't need to be so deep in their side of the base.
Too late. They chased them.
Going mid.
Vulcato smiles on me this day. Done.
Hear the wave and group up. You don't want to expose yourself.
Who can gather this one, I wonder?
They're already there, I'm sure. Be careful if you go down there. We're all separated, and that's the last place we had a fight.
Yep, three of them there.
Yeah.
That's what I'm having, it's only one.
Yeah, we should get the boss. Chris, stay back and distract them, will ya?
They're coming.
Somebody distract them, go back. Chris, for example. I can solo this. Go. Go.
They're already here.
Once in my many travels, a pig
there you go.
This way.
God, man. Perfect. Gotta back off. Too far. Back off.
Of course.
Boss is still doing work, so just don't die.
The tribute's still up.
Yeah, but it's 3 versus 5.
Got a new.
It's a new one.
You already got it.
Yeah, they already got it. As soon as they kill two of you, that's their game.
Got two guys
on now, the middle, zag.
I must go heal.
Coming mid.
Your lady has destroyed a fort.
Of course.
Oh shit.
I expected
the
more.
Grant me strength.
Their boss is up in 15.
Watch for stragglers, that's what we want to get.
Shall we see who gathers this one?
Kill the creep so they can't see it's coming. There you go, stay at the point. Defend. Somebody
right up here.
Me and Chris got a block, so you guys, one of you's got a cap.
Careful, there's only 4 of us here.
Go ahead, Chris, go ahead. Somebody grab. Somebody that's ranged, grab.
I'm grabbing it. Got it.
Perfect. That's all we need. Don't fight anymore. See if they go to... We can get their boss. Oh, no, actually. Don't risk it yet. Not yet. They can see us starting it.
One or two of them are the boss.
In the middle. We can get a gank.
Chris DC, just push bottom.
Ah, fuck, they came down. Watch out, they're coming for you.
They're all just on mid.
Yeah, back off.
Here they come.
It's a raven. There you go.
Get Butcher.
Nice, very nice. Throw in the middle. Oh no, actually, get their boss!
Let's go take a merc.
Thrall's alone by the middle, so just Somebody keep aware of him. We're all still in the middle, you're semi-safe.
And so the curse ends. Perhaps now you realize it's fair.
After that, back off. Look for Thrall, like, in the middle.
Yeah, I had no fit.
Watch out, Vest, that. Might be exposing himself.
I got my eyes open.
Okay. Yeah, see where they're coming? In the middle of the map?
Yeah, they're on the bottom. They're gonna fight the boss, so we're good.
Alright, cool. As long as you're aware.
Well done. Keep
destroyed. Good push mid while they're distracted.
Of course.
Yeah, let's do it. Rick, can you come mid?
Come.
Watch out, watch out. They're here now. They're on me, watch on me. Get the butcher.
We got this. Oh, I got mob.
Triple mob.
Okay, back off. Yeah, I'm about to die. I need a heal.
Your wounds are deep. Head to the healing fountain quickly.
And it's just all just top off.
Level 20. Let's get a camp or something.
My blades are yours.
They're separating. There you go.
They only need
what
one
up,
more
Nathius?
Curse.
We should check our boss.
On next one,
he might be there. Oh, he's already. Yeah, they're at our boss.
Go, 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 Chris! Come on.
Back off. We just need him to die. We don't need to take the boss. As soon as they die, they're gonna start. There you go, nice, Chris. They're backing off.
They're gonna go heal.
The tribute, get the tribute.
Yeah, the tribute, the tribute. Not the boss, tribute.
Of course.
Get back and heal.
That's all. The butcher!
That was rather violent. Ha!
Done. Getting it right now.
Okay.
Killing spree.
Now our boss. All mid! Flank him! Oh shit!
I don't have my special.
We should go with the boss. There's nothing else we can really. Oh, they're in the middle.
Artanis is in mid.
A few of them are mid. Try to take out that creep so they can't see us coming.
Push mid.
Yeah, push mid. The boss will push pop. Don't worry about the tribute, let them. Even if they get it, we can defend it pretty darn good. Oh, they're going for boss, so go ahead and get it.
I'm gonna go ninja it.
Okay, the rest of us can get creeps or, yeah, towers.
Keep eliminating.
I'm gonna get more creeps too. Try to get a keep if you can. Convening middle. Me and you, Rick. Me and you, Rick. I can tank him. I've got the Merc Lord.
Keep destroyed. But
redheads are more fun.
Get thrown.
Okay, Rick, we should just help now. A proud victory. Shit. Enemy team, boom. Intense, son.
So close to 10 on Diablo.
Nice. You gonna get another skin?
My blades are yours.
Grab a drink.
Ready up if you can.
Yeah, I'll be right back.
Yeah, just pick whatever you want, man. I think we've got pretty much everything.
Can't go wrong with Tychus. I think we need more deeps, though. We got two tanks.
I can go DPS.
I could play some damage, then.
Is my guy DPS or a tank?
Tank.
He's a tank.
That's the way you should spec him anyways. Don't waste too many of your things on more damage. Diablo's more about his control and tanking.
I would just keep doing what you're doing, Chris.
I got a couple good ones in there.
Yep.
Yeah, every time you bump into them, it stuns them, which is perfect.
Yeah, as long as I don't try to chase one of them.
Yeah, that's the one thing you have to learn with Diablo, is when to keep chasing and when to just let them go. He's super good versus teams that try to deep dive you, you know, like Illidans or Thrall or Butcher that try to get in your face, because then all you do is like stun them like over and over and they can't do anything. Meanwhile, the five of us are like ping, 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 ping. How was it?
One thing, we played Diablo. You gotta peel more, man. You can't beat on the front lines. Like, if they're going after your squishies as Diablo, you're just there to peel. He's really good at that.
Yeah, if they jump on top of Vest, or Rick, or Tavi, just defend them with all your abilities, and I'll worry about doing the damage. So will Rick. I was going pretty ham on some fools. Oh shit, they got a zero tool, son.
Well, that's my job, is to hunt him down.
Chen.
Yeah? What about him?
He's flying a kite.
rare.
You gotta remember, if you CC him, he can't drink, which that's like half his kit.
Yeah, if you see that guy drinking, Chris, that panda bear, use your abilities on him if you can. It's not always urgent, but that's like his, like Tabby said, his main strat.
My blades hope it is so.
Oh shit. I guess you can go gank with the... Our gank squad should be middle. Diablo, Lily, and Nova. And then me and Rick will just hold lanes. You guys just go up and down and up and down.
Can you ever just like push everyone through one lane?
3, 2, it would make sense, but since you have such great stuns, and Tavi has such great damage, you want to maximize that. Diablo's like he's like an average in everything but utility, which the utility is him being able to do those stuns.
Zeratul's up top, as far as Shadow.
This way.
You guys should be free down those wings. You might be roaming now.
Yeah, I won't win this.
Let's get on with it. The ancient shrines awaken. Control them and let loose the dragon knight.
Go ahead, Tab.
We had split DPS, so.
First blood. There you go. I'm good, Tab.
I'm going top.
Yeah.
Go top, Chris.
Low on fury. Direct my hurt. Activate the shrines and the dragon's power.
Good Tychus.
Zeratul's getting this thing. There he is.
Bottom or middle's open.
I'm dead.
Too south, I had to back off.
Not enough fury.
That Lily bitch.
Still too south. Tychus is alone mid. Tychus is mid alone.
Stay up there, Chris. We're back.
I'm fine down here. I'm fine down here.
We're losing top.
Going up to the top.
Going back up. Don't let Tychus get that.
Low on fury. Agreed. Hero. Of course.
Getting some help.
Alright, I'll hold top.
Come back up.
Here's your next words, Jay. Many thanks,
Skid. Tychus is probably coming down bottom. Yep, here it comes.
Yep, here it comes. Yeah.
Oh, he trapped me. I can't move, he trapped me.
And take your revenge.
I couldn't hit him.
Don't fight him, Chris, just run, dude. I'm not gonna win that.
We have to get one of the points, though. So. They're getting them both.
You guys need to push top.
They might not be able to, they're losing it.
It's 2v2. We can't push top, so we need assistance.
Agreed.
Yeah, Lily.
Oh, they got it.
I will not be denied.
I'm gonna switch you guys out. As soon as it's over, switch me. I can't fight this guy yet. I don't have the damage for it. Oh fuck. Can't do that again.
I'm out of mana.
Don't chase. You got the advantage here.
I'll go bottom.
I'll go back top.
I'll go back up top.
Of course. Let's see. Crush enemies. Ride them before me. Of course. Hear the lamentations.
We got three bottom.
Okay. I got top. You guys can go gank. Lily in the middle. Chen in the middle too.
Direct my fury. Not enough fury. Make way.
Coming mid. Oh, back off. Runs heavy. Ah, they got me. Three came up top. Just run, Tab.
Unleash the dragon's wrath. You have been slain.
Damn, none of you guys saw him coming up? They totally ganked me. They're right by right in the middle, so be careful. The shrines are about to activate.
Go top, push him away from it.
That's fine, everybody go top then. Except Rick, I guess.
And no top.
Target's Tychus when you can get him.
A lot of siege up here.
Free him and destroy your enemies.
Oh, that's why they're wrecking us. I was about to say. Why is like they doing so much damage? We can't really fight them, guys. They're 2 levels up and they're 10, so I wouldn't even bother. We just gotta pick another lane. We have to hit 10 before you. We have to hit 10 before we can really help, so. They leave one guy up there, that's when we need to go up there and gank him. Coming down to Rick. Go down to Rick, go bottom,
Your enemy has destroyed a fort.
He left. Watch out, they're coming. Look, middle Chen. Still not 10, so be careful. They're coming south.
Three men.
Yeah, we backed off. Watch out.
This way.
Now they're taking bot. Get on the point.
Can't contest them, guys. That's the thing. They know that. Can't contest them. That's the thing. As soon as they come, you just gotta run. They're 3 levels up now. And they have better coordination, so. If they come, just run and go straight to the other one.
Take this hero down.
There you go. See how Lily's alone? That's when we want to go fight.
Where do you want me to go?
Whoever's alone, go to that person. Up top, for example, there's one.
You know, someone ought to stop this hero.
Ah, there you
wow,
go.
Wow, dude, they're on.
Yeah, they're organized too, that's why. They're rotating a lot better than we are. Don't engage them unless they're alone.
Fort
You're
lost.
Not gonna win. Oh, okay, back off.
You have lost a fort.
The tank got the shield. The shield when he drinks for you. We have to interrupt him. Chen has got the group shield, so whenever he casts it, he's healing everybody. I'm not even going through a shield anymore. Now they're 4 levels up, so. We can't really engage them, so you're just risking dying. Be careful.
Alright, I'm going up top.
If you see them rotate, say so. You want to separate them.
I'm low on fury. Of
If they rotate, say so.
No, they're still pushing.
They're all mid.
Yeah, they know they can outrun us, that's why. They'll probably end it soon. We won't be able to defend it, though. We got a better coordinate team.
Shrines awaken once more. Who will control the Dragon Knight's power? Of course.
They're Roman. Get out of there.
Yeah, they're already damaging our base. Watch out, 0-2 by you, Chris! Come to me! Oh no, never mind, there's two now. Don't go, Chris. Just back off. Sorry, brother. There's nothing we can do.
That's alright. I was trying to make it back in. No longer. Unleash its power.
There's a few capturing by me, the creeps by me. Oh, you guys went down already, never mind. Don't go.
Done.
Yeah, we can't. Watch out, Heavy. Is it just him? No, I didn't think so. I can't do shit to Chen now that he's that much higher level too. The middle, Chen.
Forward.
Oh, you guys, I see. Go bottom. We can get him. Right there.
Well done. Double kill this way.
Don't get Chen. Ignore Chen. Get 0-2 if you can. Ken is the one you want to ignore. He just stands there and heals himself, so. That's exactly what we needed, though. Can somebody go top like Tavi and get that?
Here comes Chen. Yeah, go top.
Zeratul is almost up.
I'm at the mid.
Yeah, stay there. I'll catch it.
Bottom, I need help. If you're about to get it. Yeah. Get the middle, stay middle.
Go mid lane. Just destroy towers.
Just stay middle. Don't let them separate you.
Who's there, so?
I'll defend the creeps.
Hit the tower, Chris, and then you're gonna die pretty soon. No, I am not finished! It's all five in mid. No, we're fucked.
Yeah. See, we had a good coronation for a second, but we can't, like, we can't miss a beat.
And it's all five in mid.
Not enough fury! The enemy is attacking your core!
Yeah, there you go. Now it's over. We can let him win now. I think if we're gonna play five-man teams, we have to have like all good characters. I don't think Nova's gonna like deal with it. Because all their fucking characters are like tournament ready characters. We're just gonna run into five mans and they're all gonna pick good characters.
Yeah, I'll pick a better assassin.
Like
that Chen was pretty much winning the game.
Yeah, it was Chen that won him the game. he would give everybody. He was, we needed like area stuns or group stuns.
My blades are yours.
Like a Rainer or a would be perfect.
Do I need to switch my guy?
No, Diablo's really good. You gotta go, Rick?
No. No, we don't really have any stuns, except for Chris.
I got my stun. We got interrupts, is what we have. I can interrupt.
I could buy Uther.
Sure.
No, Lily's good.
Lily's really good. Especially for teams.
Blinding people's awesome.
I'll just go melee assassin. He's got a lot of stuns and roots.
Yeah, they weren't too much better, but they just had one little advantage here and there. They just had better rotation just by a small margin, and one better character by a small margin. Just those little things is what toppled us. And that Chen would just tank me, so I needed to switch lane and say so earlier. He would just stand there and take my punches. So here the problem is going to be Chris is Illidan. He's going to jump on everybody that's weak. But you have the perfect tools to stop him. Your stuns and you're the one that pushes him away.
All right.
So you won't have to actually lead the lines because I'm also another tank. I can get up in their face and Tabby will be up in the front lines too. But I think Tabby, you might want to... I can focus on Illidan in group fights because my seismic slam goes through his evasion. You can chase the medic better than I can, and blow him up.
If choose a talent.
No one fury build.
Yeah.
My blades hope it is so.
Well, the gank team should be middle. The rest just lane. So it's me, Rick, laning. Yeah, Stefan, we are. Oh, we have a five man. I'm not sure who's gonna leave anytime soon.
Two, one,
done.
Go.
Thrall, Diablo, and Lily middle, and the rest just lane. Don't die over that vision up top. By himself. There you go.
Neck and Illidan up top.
Done.
I got Sonya down here. Rick, you want to switch me once you get a chance? This is going to be a stupid Sonya battle.
I am low on fuel. Make way.
Rotating the mid so someone's there.
Okay, yeah, that's fine.
Back down to mid.
Direct my fury. None may stand.
I can be here, Chris. I can beat him at this game. If you want to help up top, they need your stuns.
Alright, going up top.
Of course. low on fury.
Tannis by me if somebody wants to gank him.
We're going top.
Okay, I'm holding middle.
This way.
Backing off.
Illidan.
I'm backing off too here. Rick, you're not coming, brother?
Coming mid. Yeah, but they're down. Arthur's in the bottom lane.
Gotta go heal.
That's fine, that's just gonna happen.
This way.
I'll help them, Rick. I can handle this.
Illidan,
this way. Portatos, guide my hand. I've gained new power. Why do you bother me?
Going to heal.
Make way.
Tell me if you need my help somewhere.
Me and Chris are hard things.
Okay. Watch out top!
Hey, they come tower.
Back up top.
I'm gonna take this frickin' tower. That sucks. All that work and we didn't even get it.
Did you get any shots off of it?
Yeah.
Yeah, we got the beginning part.
Oh, that's good. At least you get something. That means that they didn't even get a full one. We got
fall
a full
back,
one and
fall
a
back,
half.
Fall back,
fall back, fall back. Spread out and leave.
Magic subsides. Find something else to fight over.
Not enough fury.
The rotating mid.
Yeah, watch out, watch out. Oh, Roman down. Let's get these knights.
In there.
They're going on a minute to watch it.
Need help, bot.
I'll rotate with you again, Ariel.
Coming.
Okay, I can't. Yeah, I won't be able to because of the hat. Just have to ignore him, sorry. Oh. Go for him, go for him.
This way.
Okay, back off. Don't chase him. It's not just pointless. Go mid now. That's all I really need is... Actually, Rick, you stay and I'll go help, because you can hit him from range. I can't do nothing. Abathus is just going to keep showing up this like way. That. Down south, let's gank Sonya.
The light of the sun.
Oh. You got two bottom.
Yep, I'm coming, Rick. I'm there.
They shall bask in my
down.
I need to back off completely. They're there already.
My magic flows through the temples.
Get Artanis if you can. He's the only one.
Do not let these
never mind. Go south. They haven't rotated. Keep going south. When you fight, target Illidan. If you've got a spare shot.
Sonya's on the...
Sonya's by herself. Go for her. There you go. Illidan next.
Illidan. That was a kill. Medic.
Okay, there you go. Just two of you stay there, the rest will just hold this lane. Just can watch. Watch out for that hat, yeah, Chris. If you see that little bunny hat, Chris, back off. He's getting double speed and double damage. Back off, back up! Nope. Guys, above you! Above you, we're about to die if you don't back off! There you go.
Miss spread out, I'm gonna go mid.
Way better withdraw. Holy shit, it's like night and day.
Yep.
Enjoy up there.
Let's get on. Hey Tabby, let's to the right, to the right. I suggest they're probably there, they're probably there. Oh, they didn't come. Even better for us.
Some presence in top lane.
Somebody's gotta go top lane. They're rotating.
I'm going.
Let's go Tabby, I'll survive.
They're here.
South, south, south. You're 10, you're 10. Use your 10 abilities. Chris, you might want to get the stun if you haven't
careful,
already.
Chris.
Rick, down below you, brother.
Heal it.
I'm coming. Rick's above you guys. Rick's there.
Yeah, I got the stun. This
way. I'm out of mana.
Me too.
They blew all their stuff.
Fail, fail, fail. They're all pinned too.
Yeah. I gotta back up.
Go.
Rick's got bottom.
Go top and kill Abathur's thing.
There you go. Yeah, everybody go top. Rick can handle a bottom. Make way. Alright, thanks, Stefanak. Sorry I wasn't answering you.
Oh, you're gonna get ganked.
My brother can give you the details. Alright, Rick, yeah, back. Just poke him maybe, but don't die over it.
You're stun you with the Abathur hat.
Okay.
Make way.
Yeah, I gotta bail.
Get the creeps then if you can. You got the top one at least. That was almost interesting.
They're probably getting the boss actually. Cause they didn't really come. They only sent one bottom.
Okay. Port lost. No way to tell.
I'm gonna investigate.
A proud victory!
Your enemy destroyed. Go boss, Chris.
Boss is good. They're not on the boss.
Oh.
My temple's power has been expended.
There they are, right next to the boss. Stronger than I
believe. Coming.
They're on the boss now.
Wait, they're luring. Don't go in there blind. Just shoot range stuff. Poke at them.
Chris needs help.
Man, I
can. Perfect. You guys know all about Arcanus's little blind ability, right? If you cast it for 4 seconds, you can't
big AoE thing.
Yeah, it's like a big circle. Just keep getting all the creeps. Or if you know where Abathur is, go kill them. They're all up, just by the way.
I haven't seen his creatures all game. He's gotta be top, that's where his minion is.
Oh, I think he went shield build, not actual pushing build.
Oh. We should capture this mercenary. Watch out, that merc camp could be okay. Looks like we might have a chance there. Here they come, the medic.
They are.
They're coming now. Destroy.
Let's see. Crush them this. Drive them before me. Hear the lamentations of those women. The light of the sun grows. This fight's important. Soon
they shall fall. I can go to the temple if you guys want to keep
Go top. Set up a trap. Closest bushes.
They're coming.
Oh, good. He wasted
ultimate's
it.
Up, so I'll stun him.
Yeah, ultimate's up for me, too.
I'll dive in.
Make way.
Perfect, perfect, perfect. That was it, Chris. That's it. That was it, Chris. That's perfect, dude. Yeah.
Push, was, push.
Yeah, well, I'm just gonna push the top lane. That's exactly how you use that, Chris. Once they get in that line, they can't dodge it.
They're all up, they're all up.
They're all up, Vic.
Back now.
Illidan. Need help here.
You have stolen enough of my yellow power. Return. You have so
careful, careful.
Come back to heal.
Get our tan. Or Illidan.
That was a kill.
Going back for mana.
Here they come,
yeah,
middle.
I need mana too.
Top. Look out. Can you come up here, anybody? Chris? Green chase. Perfect. See how you wreck him, Chris? That's why Diablo's still good. Now we can get the creep. Rick, you're by yourself, Rick, be careful.
Yeah. Okay, but there's damage to me. Oh shit.
So we're coming. Shit, look at this fucking lane.
Yeah, we did. It's all okay. Two or maybe three.
Your death has come.
Might be getting the camp right there.
Okay. Hurry.
Yep.
Rick top the rest bot.
Sure.
Rick top the rest bot. That's my point. Right here by me. There he is.
They're surrounding. They're trying to get me.
This battle
magic
flows through the God,
there's many
pushing
now.
You have some skill. Keep on getting it. There you go, Rick.
Untouchable. I got the temple.
Okay.
You guys can push if you want.
Yeah, alright, I'll push. Oh, the boss!
Well, they know about
it. Yeah, but they're nowhere near it.
Throw up my ult to re-engage the boss. We're still fighting for my...
We're good.
There goes the keep.
Man, we're 5 levels up, guys.
Jesus, I didn't even know this.
Yeah, me neither. Not EU, man. United States.
They're here fighting the merc.
Don't start separating now. South, you're all there by yourself.
Need some backup.
coming.
Heavy, too deep.
Get Illidan.
I'm out.
Bye, Illidan.
Whoa, nice. I got the medic, though.
Okay.
Done. They didn't finish the merc.
Go.
I will
crush you. Make way. I bet there might be mid tab if you're near there. Like in a bush or something, I mean.
No, he's in the shield. I just saw one of his toys.
Okay.
Five seconds on my heel.
I got my ult.
Sonya, she's blind. Nice.
The base. We can take it if we just push. Damn, 9 day difference with Thrall, man. You just blew up the medic way too fast for him to like hang around. Now.
Leave my domain. That's what always happens to us, and I was like, if I do that to them, they pretty much lose. Cause the couple times me and Diablo got our ults on top of each other, like I would hit them all into a line with my ult and then his would line up perfectly with mine.
Yeah. Good shit. Woo!
My blades are yours.
I can switch. I don't have to be a warrior anymore. That I did my quest. Somebody wants to play something different. I can
heal.
Yeah, I can heal.
Yitar, guide my path.
So after I unlock the level 10 skin, I have to buy it with gold coins?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
10,000.
20,000.
20,000?
No, it's 10. What are you talking about?
Yeah, I thought it was 10.
Oh, really?
Yeah, 10.
I thought it was 20.
Good game, that's right. If a spot opens up, man, I'm
yeah, I just bought
no
some
problem.
Bonuses for 10, like, a few days ago.
I got 20,000 saved up for no reason.
Better buy some heroes.
Save it up for Cho'Gall or something, Rick. Asmodan skin. I know you love yourself some Asmodan.
Love me some Asmodan.
It was because of you that I tried him. What happened? They have a Chenig? Oh, it might be that team. They have an Asmodan. Look at that. The target should be Rainer. The other two guys are just have too much sustain. That or Asmodan because he can't run.
Yeah, I was gonna say, Asmodan's got no escape, we could blow him up.
Yep.
Prepare for
I've been getting a butcher, really learning how to avoid it, but when I don't die, it's just for the 35 meat stack. Yep. It is, brother.
I think Rick bought that map.
Fucking Rick.
The battle begins in 10 seconds.
This is not a good Falstaff map.
Five, four, that's not a bad one either. Three, two, you can hide behind some of the
fly to the shrine.
Just stay way in the back and then jump from line of sight blockers. You can avoid damage altogether.
My mind is clear.
Ha ha.
Totally thought that was a bad guy.
Yeah, he did. I was like, what was that about? Every third punch I heal, Chris, so we're gonna have a lot of sustain in our little group here. Yeah, it's FYI.
Yeah. Two bot. Has the mana, really. Ultimate laning team down bottom here.
Okay, Tabby's there with you.
Up top. Focus, Artanis.
Artanis should be the target when you can.
Where is my hole?
That's good damage. Now I'm gonna have to heal.
Oh. Chen, Chen, yeah.
Nice, good job.
I'm gonna get some mana.
I popped his passive.
Nice. Trying to kill a general.
They almost got me.
Chen, Chen.
Jesus Christ, dude. Back. They just blew me up. There is no
escape for you but death. I'm going mid. Come on, Chris.
I welcome. Oh, I thought this was the other.
There's the it's separated, so you can push down. Just be careful. Don't fight the boss, fight the players.
Chen's weak.
Fight the boss, remember, fight the players.
Artanis. I have no mana, I gotta bail.
Okay. Rick, watch out.
I'll fly back in a sec.
Thanks for my mind is clear.
Pop off if you have to. You're gonna win these fights because they have sustain, so now we can defend.
My mind is clear. Rainer!
Don't chase too far.
Chen.
Yeah, we don't want to chase too far.
Just gotta poke Rainer until his fucking heal thing goes off. And we get blown up.
Out of here.
Watch out. Three versus five, back off! Oh shit.
Ah, fucking A, man.
I must retreat.
They're like a level ahead for some reason.
You gotta get Asmodan or Rainer. Anybody else is a waste of time.
Just can't deep dive. Come on, crit. There you go, Vest. Get him! Oh yeah!
Bitch!
We needed that. We're way behind. Just one or two defend, the rest of us should try to level because we're not gonna beat them for a bit. Need a little bit of experience just to have a chance right now. Bottom lane, look.
I got fucking walk away with slivers of health.
Watch out when you fight. They're just luring us. Vest is leaving, Vest is leaving.
Yeah, we're not doing anything over here. Either lane or...
Yeah. Just defend, Rick. I can... Or actually, no, go ahead, do that. I'll defend, because I can heal the team.
If we kill them while we're defending, we're still getting
XP, so... You
don't
have to leave, Rick. Don't leave Vest, or... Don't leave, never mind.
Chris.
I can heal you. Yeah, Chris, you didn't have to leave. Full mana. Stay up there, Rick. Pushing. And then Tavio, stay bottom. We're not gonna win him just pushing. Me and Vest can defend.
Here comes Jimmy. The Chen.
can't chase forever, that's the thing.
My mind.
Yeah, level 7 down.
Watch out.
They're back here on the boss.
I got this lane aerial. Just
okay, don't come down anymore.
Yeah, get him. Ah, can't reach him.
That's right.
My mind. This medic is how's he taking damage? My path becomes clear.
My foe will not expect this.
Asmodan! Fuck, man. We don't have the damage. We need focus. You're killing our boss. Try to defend if you can, once you can.
Got him. Good.
Try to defend.
I have no mana. Bring a challenge. Oh, he's...
And you guys, Chen too.
Asmodan! Yes.
Chen.
Excellent work.
The Immortals killing the other one, so...
Yeah. He's gonna beat us here. Artanis! Must die. It is fated. It's done.
Where is my foe?
Back off, Chris. You're gonna be surrounded. Back off.
Need help over here.
I have to bail.
Yeah, just back off, Chris. Chris, just keep backing off, brother. We're all like low mana, and their team is there.
The gods are in all things. Our glory radiates.
I'm not exactly sure what to do here. Unless we get like really good single targeting.
Chen. Yeah.
Battle draws to me, mortals. I march for Hell's Gates.
Your veil. Yeah, hasn't been any bonus shit.
We're about to be 10, watch it.
Need a heal.
Let's back off. Back off. We can't stop that. Watch out.
Yes.
Hop off if you have to. They're 2 levels up.
Artanis is by himself downstairs.
Okay. Watch out, Rick. He's got it. Yeah, he's got what's his name on him. I don't know if I'm gonna make it to you, but I'm trying.
I welcome a new trial.
If you can meet my B, we can gank him from behind. If you can meet my B.
Yet. The enemy is attacking our core.
Nothing.
There, Asmodan. Ah, fuck, you guys are leaving him.
Killing
some people we can, I guess.
The Patriarchs will be pleased.
See if we can find him alone. We've got a gank right now.
Now that's a heal I can get behind.
The battle draws near.
My mind is clear.
As.
On your guard, heroes. The unending wars.
Mortal. Jesus. It wouldn't let me teleport.
You jumped right into him. I'm not sure why. Wow, they went right after me. Yeah. Why'd you teleport there when none of us were there, Nick?
I was trying to get the jump on Asmodan, but yeah, jumping into the middle doesn't help.
No. Did you get the Hinterland Blast or did you get the wind?
I definitely got the blast.
Tremble before your true master.
The gods bid me to continue. The battle draws near.
You're not gonna out DPS them. You should go try to fight them. That's the only way we even had a chance last time.
As the shadows shift,
fight them. There you go.
You have failed.
He's fucking amateur.
There you go. Now get on the boss. Three on the real chin. Oh, Chris, I'm not sure why you backed off.
I have low health.
I can heal.
My path becomes clear.
Suicide over it, because you're going to have to. I'm gonna help you guys. Don't give up.
Yes.
Ooh.
The angel cannot stop me.
Can you guys go down there yet?
Head down there right now.
It's already over. Don't bother. See if they separate in the middle. See if one of them separates in the middle.
I will return and heaven will fall.
Don't go down there. They're all there. Keep running. Keep running. They're all there.
They're all coming, Bob.
I go.
Don't face them right now. You won't be able to because Rick's not even participating.
Yes.
Now we have to, yeah, if you can tickle him from there. Oh, fuck! You push him.
Chen.
Oh, dude, that laser beam. Asmodan! Asmodan in the back!
Jesus, get Asmodan! God damn!
Get murked if you can.
Teach this fool a lesson again. My time has not yet come. In all things, none can withstand me.
Find their attack first.
If we can gank them, don't worry about the bosses yet. Right now, we have an advantage if we push. Bottom lane? And the fuck, look at those lanes. Let's see if we can gank them.
Don't get too deep.
There you go, there you go.
Yeah, they're different.
Don't fight at the point, don't fight at the point.
My mind is clear.
Shit.
Don't
fight anymore. Just back off.
Backing off.
Bring me a challenge.
All we can do is defend now.
Ten.
Hold on, don't chase too far. Every time they show themselves, it could be a trap, just imagine that. So don't go too balls deep into it.
I got Chen up here.
The gods. Yeah, Chen, he's trapped, he's trapped.
Watch out, where you fight near the boss.
I'm out of mana. Back up.
It's a fake one, just back. There you go. Watch out, Chris. That's a fake one. It's not a real one, so don't die over it. Oh, by Tevi! Ah, fuck.
Thanks for the pick me up.
They're down.
Top lane's pushing down.
Gotcha.
Our enemy is attacking our core.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Low on mana, I gotta back up, guys. They just popped ult. Back off. Back off. I have no mana and they popped ult. We're down two players. I've gotta go back. Just defend if you can.
My mind is clear.
Go back mid.
Man.
Damn, dude.
Now the thing. Keep healing, you guys. Just come back to me if you need it. Me and Rick are on the buff.
To be greedy.
Our core is under attack. Is clear.
I'll kill the creeps.
Okay.
All right.
I'm grabbing mana real quick.
Same here. Come back.
My mind is clear.
Nice work.
Fuck man, he's stun surfing. Yeah, he got one toe on the line. He gets stunned.
Yeah, just how it is. Yeah, the trick is just to get really close to him, Rick, and then he can only attack you once in a while.
My work.
Thanks for the pick.
The gods are in all things.
Ha! I knew it would be simple.
Yeah, we gotta clear creep waves, I guess. They're just unreal.
It's because Abathur's moving them.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Yeah, Abathur and Asmodan.
For the glory of Evgod, all of heaven's glory will end.
Go top and help this guy. Here, you guys want to push bottom?
Yeah, no, we should help. Go top.
No, they're all top.
Oh, we gotta clear the creep.
Yeah, the creep wave. That's the problem.
For the glory of Evgod.
Yeah,
Should let Vest do that because he could get around the map faster.
That's what I'm doing.
Back off now, Chris, that was it. Sorry, brother.
It's a trick where you load us.
Still does full damage, so don't feel too safe.
Where is my new friend?
Shot tab. Just let Beth handle the creep so she can teleport at least.
A fine deal, friend.
You just have a weird connection. We ought to capture this
mercenary. Jeez.
I go.
Chris, come back. Let's get these. There's somebody.
Come back.
I got the bottom lane. Defend that.
The gods are in all things.
Look for those ganks.
There is no escape for you but death, Angel. Bring me a challenge. They're all probably top.
Yeah. Move.
We ought to capture this mercenary camp. Are in all
I'm gonna go get Abathur. He's up here.
Shall know the taste of fear.
Two guys up here.
Oh. Right.
Yeah, four on the boss.
No, we just lost one. None of us are there. We're holding off the creep wave. Run for Chen.
I was just going to look.
They're stuck in our wall.
Our boss is dead.
Find it. They only have half of it till now. Just fight. Don't worry about the buff. As is the weak is gonna be the. Watch out! Oh man.
As for the.
Yeah, I got sucked into the boss spin.
Oh, I see. Go! I can pop thingy. Remember, it's a fight, don't try to take the boss on.
Might as well just poke it while you're there.
Yeah, I mean, Rick can.
Nice juke!
Keep
it up.
Nope.
The gods are in all things.
Got Chen
I gotta go to the base.
Okay, yeah. Hey, that's fine.
I'm spawning soon as well, I'll help you at the base.
You gotta get close, Rick, and then that won't happen.
Our core is under attack.
Oh shit.
Load up.
Don't worry, Rick, I'll give you speed. Keep running.
It was almost too easy.
Now we can push with the bot. As!
The gates of heaven shall be in ruins beneath my feet.
Pushing bot. Watch out, Rick, you're being targeted. The fake Rainer, FYI. Oh, he got lucky. Oh, nice! Nice, Nick, or Crit.
Hell yeah.
untouchable.
Give up, guys. We can keep. This thing's about to die. We should back off. They're gonna be up any second too. I'm like half mana. Get our creep.
Get this creep.
Make yeah. Ready for my return, heroes.
Once more. Let's push this lane out and get the top creep tonight. Oh shit, I was here. A hero has so crazy. You got strong Avatar push on top of him. Oh, he's right up here, dude.
Brick, leave. Just go help them, back. I got...
Nice job, man.
Shizzle. That's why I got it, bro. Stupid making it bullshit.
Avatar's got me up here.
Dude, I've killed like four of those nests already. He just keeps popping them back.
I gotta get mana now.
You're better off just helping the group.
Yeah, Beth can do the traveling, Rick, if you wanna.
I must retreat.
I gotta top off. It's about to start again. The top creep can be pushed too.
The battle draws near.
What, you guys wanna go bot?
Yeah, that's fine.
There's three of them down here.
Okay, I'm there.
Have you been waiting?
I might be trying to take this. Right here.
No. Oh no!
Too deep!
Wow.
Yeah, you can't lead the line, Rick. What's his name do it?
Like I didn't know they're there. There's four of them down there, right?
There you go, pick!
Sorry for the I'm dead.
The gods own all things.
Ready? Let's go fight. Defend. Me and Tavi need help. Where you guys at?
Enough.
I have to fight this creep wave.
Oh. Enemy Rainer!
There's Rainer, he's right.
Enemy slain. Now we can get the boss. Watch out! They're here! Laser on ya! Back off!
On top.
Yeah.
Need help.
Keep running, Chris. Keep running. That's fake tab, so let's just let him go. I'm gonna top off and then go.
My mind is clear.
There's only two alive, you guys should be pushing something.
Okay, just... I gotta go back and get help.
Wherever you jump tab, I'm gonna 7 side strike. Shit.
Alright, coming back.
My mind is clear.
Are we going for their boss?
Yeah. We should be looking for them. No, they're there at the boss.
Two guys down.
Go ahead. Just don't fight on the boss. Just fight. We're trying to like get him out of there. Like right here where this guy is.
Stand in those red circles, Chris.
I gotta get mana. You guys go ahead. I'll be there in 10.
Hero
Yes, if you get any inkling of where they might be, or the Abathur, let us know.
Oh, this bastard. I never remain anywhere for Abathur tricked me good.
Yeah, he's not dumb.
Need some help in the mid. I'm in. Two of us here.
I'll be there in 10.
Topping off on mana.
Coming up top.
I got flanked.
It's all good. Coming for you.
I'm good. I'm good.
I shall crush all you hold dear, angels.
Falling back.
We're gonna push with the
sword. Oh, boss. Yeah, follow it. I'll seven side whoever's stunned. Fucking monk. Get him, Tav! Oh yeah, Tav!
Enough yet! I must recover my strength!
We ought to capture this camp up here.
Camp!
Alright, coming up.
Oh, damn, these things do hella damage.
Dude, this Abathur is crazy.
Yeah, you might have to fucking. Holy crap, he took half my life in like a few seconds.
Yeah, he puts like 8 bombs there.
Yeah, he's got around, he's probably down there somewhere.
Yeah, I teleported when I saw him and there was like 5 bombs.
We should go fight bottom, that's where they're going next, probably.
Yeah.
Yeah, you guys need to clear that siege.
Sorry, laser doesn't do nothing to me.
Ah, I stole it!
Come in, Tav!
There's Abath.
Go on.
Always been the greater power.
That ult is so dumb.
Need a heal.
Thanks for the pick me.
I'm on medium mana, just FYI.
Bring me a challenge.
Oh, back to heal.
Boss.
Coming over there now.
Whoops.
Oh, Nick. Oh, sorry.
Hey, Jimmy. Artan,
I got no mana, guys.
Yeah, I'm out of mana as well.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck.
Wow. Oh my god, dude. just got blown up.
There's the Abathur.
Defend.
Where is my foe?
All by myself.
Don't go there, Chris. Chris, don't go there.
Go top, go top.
Good fucking rare.
Yeah.
30 seconds.
There he is.
My mind is
just left.
Oh, you did.
Wow.
Spree is over.
He just got.
Where are you going? Just don't fight that stuff.
God damn, I hate.
Don't die. Please.
No, Chris, you
don't
can't.
Die.
Stupid fucking Abathur. I hate him so much, man.
Dude, this guy's really good.
Just using cheap tech, there's nothing good about that. He's not doing any wonderful plays. He teleports, drops mines, and everything leaves. Yeah, but that doesn't mean he has skill. It means he knows how to use a broken fucking mechanic. You can teleport across the map and leave mines and seas. That doesn't mean you're contributing to a fight. He's just contributing to laning.
Let's get a kid.
That might have been it, man.
Gotta kill the boss, guys.
That might have been it. Just that one mistake.
No, we can kill it.
A hero returns.
My Rick, my Rick!
A hero has left the battle. The wickedness of hell dwindles.
Still keep crashing, huh, Chris?
Has not yet come.
Yeah, it's weird.
The gods are in all.
On the boss, on the boss.
Oh my god. You guys left me. Oh shit.
Those cannot best you again.
I'm pretty sure it's over. The boss is doing like 10% a hit.
Yeah, it's over.
Oh, fucking Abathur, man. Just no counter to that. If it wasn't for you able to teleport across the map, I don't think we'd ever got anything done.
Yeah.
What character could have done that? Like, go freaking defend every lane. If that was three lanes, that would be impossible.
Alright guys, later.
Might as well take a break.
Alright. Break time, I guess.